Question number 71. You are developing a natural language processing solution in Azure for following use case. The solution should analyze customer reviews and determine how positive or negative each review is. This is an example of which type of natural language processing workload? Option A, key phrase extraction. Option B, sentiment analysis. Option C, language detection. Option D, entity recognition. The correct answer is option B, sentiment analysis. Question number 72. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, you train a regression model by using unlabeled data. The correct answer is no. The second statement is, the classification technique is used to predict sequential numerical data over time. The correct answer is no. The third statement is, grouping items by their common characteristic is an example of clustering. The correct answer is yes. Question number 73. According to which Microsoft principle of responsible AI, AI system should not reflect biases from the data set that are used to train the system? Select the correct option. Option A, inclusiveness. Option B, privacy and security. Option C, fairness. Option D, accountability. The correct answer is option C, fairness. Question number 74. How are ChatGPT, OpenAI, and Azure OpenAI related? Select the correct option. Option A, Azure OpenAI is Microsoft's version of ChatGPT, a chatbot that uses generative AI models. Option B, ChatGPT and OpenAI are chatbots that generate natural language, code, and images. Azure OpenAI provides access to these two chatbots. Option C, OpenAI is a research company that developed ChatGPT, a chatbot that uses generative AI models. Azure OpenAI provides access to many of OpenAI's AI models. The correct answer is option C. OpenAI is a research company that developed ChatGPT, a chatbot that uses generative AI models. Azure OpenAI provides access to many of OpenAI's AI model. Question number 75. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, you can use the translator service to translate text between languages. The correct answer is yes. The second statement is, you can use the translator service to detect the language of a given text. The correct answer is yes. The third statement is, you can use the translator service to transcribe audible speech into text. The correct answer is no. Question number 76. You have to extract total and subtotal from a receipt. Which of the following services should you use? Option A, ink recognizer. Option B, form recognizer. Option C, custom vision. Option D, text analytics. The correct answer is option B, form recognizer. Question number 77. Training of a custom image classification model can be performed by using the computer vision service. Select the correct option. Option A, true. Option B, false. Question number 78. What extract text from handwritten documents? Option A, image classification. Option B, object detection. Option C, facial recognition. Option D, optical character recognition. The correct answer is option C, optical character recognition. Question number 79. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, a restaurant can use a chatbot to empower customers to make reservation by using a website or an app. The correct answer is yes. The second statement is, a restaurant can use a chatbot to answer inquiries about business hours from a web page. The correct answer is yes. The third statement is, a restaurant can use a chatbot to automate responses to customer reviews on an external website. The correct answer is yes. Question number 80. You have to predict the number of gift cards that will be sold next year. Which type of machine learning should you use? Option A, clustering. Option B, regression. Option C, classification. The correct answer is option B, regression.